I wrote the song Lord Turn Your Footsteps, and at the time that Damilola Taylor was murdered. And I remember the news item came up, and it said something like there were 20 children who were suspects to the murder. I remember the news item went that not one of those children had a father at home. And the news item really impacted me. And around the same time, I read in Psalm 74, where it says, Lord, turn your footsteps to the ruins. And I felt the two tied together, although the psalm is referring actually to the temple. You know, but I felt as well, you know, the ruins of the nation, how with so many fatherless children, you know, with a fatherless generation. And so, you know, the song was written out of that psalm as well, Lord, work your deliverance in this place. So we maybe sing it over a town, a city, or sing it. I sometimes sing it over these islands. Work your deliverance, you know, over these streets, you know, where our children are fatherless, the brokenness of family, you know, that we need you. As the chorus repeats, we need you here, Lord. You know, we're desperate. We need you, Lord. There's a sense, a real call, a lament in it. You know, the lament means to grieve and to groan. And I feel it's a part of our hymnology that's missing these days, is the release to grieve over the nation. There's a reality check in it. You know, in lament, it's not pretending everything's fine. You know, there's a reality in the fact that we're desperate, Lord. And I believe God responds to a desperate people. And so the song is saying, we need you here, you know. This is an emergency. We need you, Lord.